today catching up with Michael Bickers, the Centre Manager for Northland Shopping Centre, our new community partner for 2014. Michael, congratulations and thank you for coming on board. What motivated you guys to get on board with the Northern Blues?
Look, we're really excited with the partnership. We really wanted to join with a vibrant and dynamic organisation in the local community, particularly one that supported youth, kids, and also had a great credibility within the northern suburbs. We looked at the community organisations we could work with, and we wanted one that promoted health, well-being, and helped break down sort of some of the social and cultural barriers. And obviously sport does that. And the more time we spent with the Northern Blues, we saw that that was very prevalent in the way the operation conducts itself. And it's completely aligned with what we're trying to do for the community. So for us as a large piece of the fabric of the northern suburbs, we want to really make sure the community can see we're invested in something such as an organisation like this.
And a fantastic turnout for a meet and greet with some of our players and some Carlton listed players. What does it mean to have some of these guys come down and support your business?
Look, it's terrific for us. There's a great buzz in the centre today. There's a lot of energy. There's people from all walks of life who've come down and see the players. I guess it's great for us to provide the space and also show the community that we want to bring, you know, guys like these players down to the centre and allow them to have some interaction and some engagement with the community. Hopefully the boys are enjoying it as well. But for us, it's just a great atmosphere, mate.